taking off in first gear. Should be a pretty easy one. Okay, so now the camera is in the rear seat where the rear passenger's head would be, and I'm going to drive around with it to see how much drone is in the rear seat. So let's see.